I like to think of it as humanity's great taunting. Space taunts us because it's always there. It's always visible. It's directly across the cosmic window. Just on the other side of the glass is this great expanse that we can see, we can imagine, but we cannot touch. And that lure is irresistible. Throughout human history, the enormity of space, the great bowl of the sky, has always inspired equal parts reverence, awe, and mortal terror. Space is the place we have been striving to go since we first looked up at the stars. And we have actually been going since 1957.
Today, a new moon is in the sky, a 23-inch metal sphere placed in orbit by a Russian rocket.
We choose to go to the moon in this decay and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
The competition between the U.S. and the Soviet Union turbocharged the space race. We went from a standing start with no human being ever having been off the planet to the surface of the moon in 8 years.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Space Race 1.0 was the U.S. and the Soviet Union. Space Race 2.0 is suddenly the private sector saying, if I have the money, and I have the know-how, and I have the will, I can go to space.
You're looking at the rocket that will return American astronauts to the International Space Station from American soil for the first time since nearly 9 years ago.
Today's mission is known as Demonstration Mission 2, or Demo 2. Demo 2 is the final test for NASA to certify SpaceX for regular crew flights to the space station.
Core on countdown 1, T-minus 2 hours and 46 minutes. Crew has arrived at the White Room and its ingress is in progress on schedule.
Dragon has transitioned to terminal count and is on internal power. Stage 1, lock slip, close out.
Earth is the cradle of humanity. You cannot stay in the cradle forever. It is time to go forth, be out there among the stars, expand the scope and scale of human consciousness.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, a lot of them space movies out. White people like space movies. Black people don't really do space like that. White people love space movies. They love movies about the moon and Mars where they can be leaving our ass down here on Earth. That's what they think. They think they're going to leave us down here on Earth. They're going to move to the moon. Ain't going to happen. Ain't going to happen. Ain't going to happen.
Ain't gonna happen.